Any of these questions that are being answered here is not legal advice. I'm a real estate broker. I am not a lawyer. So always consult an attorney. Who is responsible to take care of the landscaping at the property I've leased? Unless it's otherwise stated in the lease, you're responsible for the landscaping. You need to mow the lawn if there is one. You need to let the sprinkler system water the plants by the program that's on the clock. But some homeowners associations that we rent homes in have landscape maintenance provided. This is an important question for you to ask at the time you're leasing the property. Does the property include landscaping? Or does the property include pool service? All things that you should figure out before you lease a property and find out that you need to mow the lawn and you don't even have a lawnmower.